The word shirk comes from an Arabic word generally meaning to share. In the context of religion, it means giving the rights of Allah to someone other than Allah. Shirk is the act of ascribing a partner or rival to Allah in lordship. Only God has the right to be worshipped or venerated. One who believes that he was created by anyone other than Allah, or believes that there is an entity worthy of worship besides Allah, is committing the very serious sin of shirk. Shirk is often translated to mean the practice of polytheism. The act of shirk includes failing to worship God, denying his existence, and sharing or associating a partner with him, whether the partner is a prophet, an idol, the sun, the moon, or any other being or thing. Shirk is considered the most serious sin in Islam. Shirk is considered the cardinal sin in Islam. Shirk nullifies all of one's good deeds and denies one the rewards of the hereafter. And it was already revealed to you and to those before you that if you should associate anything with Allah, your work would surely become worthless and would surely be amongst the losers. Shirk is the only sin that God will not forgive of an individual if not sincerely repented for before his or her death. Indeed, Allah does not forgive association with him, but he forgives what is less than that for whom he wills. And he who associates others with Allah has certainly fabricated a tremendous sin. If one repents and ceases from engaging in shirk, then he or she would be forgiven, as repentance wipes out every sin, without exception, as long as one repents before death. The very reason of our creation was solely to worship the one God, and not anyone or anything else. Shirk denies the very purpose of man's creation. Shirk is a deviation from the natural state of man, which is the belief in the one God and the worship of him alone. It was not until much later that shirk started to spread in mankind, after the existence of Tawheed, monotheism, the worship of the one God. Worshipping and praising deities other than Allah, who have no power to benefit or harm, is an act of injustice to Allah, who created the whole universe and gave life to you and me. Shirk is also an act of ingratitude. Shirk is the root of evil and causes the greatest downfall of human dignity and status. Islam strictly states that all types of prayer should only be directed to God the Almighty and to no one else. God is in total control of every man's destiny and is the only one that can benefit a person, grant one's needs and desires, and that can remove one's harm and distress. In the Quran, one that engages in shirk is referred to as mushrik or mushrik. Our Prophet narrated, whoever guides another to a good deed will get a reward similar to the one who performs it. So please like, subscribe, and share this video. Assalamu alaikum.